Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In the previous few tutorials, we discussed operators. We learned about assignment operator, bitwise operator, comparison operator, logical operators, right? In those operators, some operators are unary operators and some operators are binary operators. Operator which works with only one operand is called as unary operator. And operator which works with two operands are called as binary operator. Till now, we learned about two unary operators, that is logical NOT operator and bitwise NOT operator. And you can use plus and minus in the unary form. Here, like this, plus is not an addition symbol here, addition operator. It is a sign here, plus 5, it is a positive number. When I take the example like this, it restores the same value as its operand. It won't change the value of the operand. But unary minus operator will change the sign of the operand. It will change the positive to negative number, negative to positive number. Just for an example, here you can see. Here operand can be value or expression like this. So this is about unary operators. Next, binary operators, we already discussed many operators like addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, bitwise and bitwise or there are many. So these are all binary operators. Okay, so this is about unary operators and binary operators. Okay, so that's it for now guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will meet you in next class. Till then, take care.